guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Grace, and today's video is really exciting. I'm about to leave for my 3-week study abroad trip in Europe. I have a flight to London today around 4:30, and then I have a connecting flight in Denver, and then from Denver I will go to London. So I'm super excited. It's around like 11 a.m. right now, and we're about to drive to the airport, and I'm all packed and ready. I don't know how we did it. We fit everything into one suitcase, and I have 2 carry-on bags, 1 backpack, and just like a tote bag because I am going to be doing school, so I want to have some sort of bag to take to class. But I just wanted to give you guys kind of an airport outfit. This is what I'm going to be wearing like overnight on the flight and like kind of tomorrow morning until I get there. So I wanted to be comfy, but I have on just my Mad Happy hoodie with a pair of Aritzia black shorts and then just my Air Force Ones and tall socks. So I'm super excited to take you guys along on this journey. Overall, I'm a little bit nervous, but I'm mostly excited. So let's grab my suitcase and my bags and let's go to London. Hey guys, I have not talked to you guys in 3 days since I left. I have had the worst travel experience I've ever had in my entire life. I'm sure I'll end up putting some text over those clips just so you can understand a bit more. So basically we ended up missing our connecting flight in Denver because on our flight from St. Louis we had to touch down because of weather in Colorado Springs, I believe, and then we weren't able to make it to Denver until like midnight that night, and our connecting flight was leaving at like 8 p.m. So we missed it by like a very long time. So we ended up having to rebook our flights for the next day at like 1:55. So we ended up pulling an all-nighter that night, which I have never pulled an all-nighter in my life. I just turned 20 and I had never pulled an all-nighter. That's just not who I am. I really prioritize my sleep, and I always have ever since I was little, and this was a big mistake looking back now. So we had to pull an all-nighter because by the time that we landed in Denver and got all of our stuff together, it was like midnight and closer to like 1 a.m. So we ended up staying up all night, and we ended up checking into our flight really early the next day, and this was actually my birthday as well. So it was just a very overwhelming day, and I feel like adrenaline is what was getting me through a lot of the day because I really didn't get that tired until that night whenever we left for our overnight flight to London, where I am now. But it hit me really hard the next day at like 4 a.m. when we were about to land in London. I felt so sick. It was a feeling that I have never felt before in my life. It was obviously just this feeling of exhaustion. I was extremely nauseous, and I just knew it was not going to be a good day for me. I had never felt that way before. I don't even know how to explain it to you. It's like you like get so winded from like just talking, and I couldn't like hold up a conversation. I couldn't even like keep my eyes open, and I don't even mean that like, oh, I was so tired I couldn't keep my eyes open, but like I literally could not keep my eyes open. I ended up throwing up actually when we landed in London because I just felt so sick, but I thought I was going to be better after that. Fast forward, we get to the airport, get through like the immigration and passport stuff into the UK, and of course my luggage is not there. I had a feeling for some reason. I had just had such a bad experience already. For some reason I just knew that my luggage was not going to be there, and it wasn't. So I went up to the desk and filed a report and everything, and they told me that I would be here by today. This was all yesterday, and my luggage has not arrived yet. I'm hoping that it will get here tomorrow, but it has not arrived today. But the program has already been going on for like 2 days, and yesterday I couldn't even go on the activities that we were doing because I was so sick. I was throwing up all day. I was sleeping all day. Again, like I said, it was something I've never felt before in my life, and I never want to experience that again. It was just, I feel like it was almost like the flu mixed with like throwing up plus like just exhaustion. It was just like horrible, and it just sucked because, you know, getting here, it was supposed to be like so exciting and all that. But yeah, I was so sick yesterday. I think I kind of slept it off. My luggage is still missing, so I just feel like kind of out of it and just not myself. So I just wanted to give that update. I haven't talked to you guys obviously since I left St. Louis, and I just wanted to kind of be transparent and tell you what's going on, because I obviously want this to be like such an amazing experience, and I want it to look like super fun, and it is going to be super fun, but I wanted to include this bump in the road because I know that it happens to people all the time. It's just never happened to me, and I feel like I'm kind of scarred for life. Like, this traveling experience has like made me want to like stay at home forever. And yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys what's going on and update you guys. So I'm hoping to start vlogging tomorrow. We had class today and we went to a museum. It was really fun, but I just still wasn't up to vlogging, and I'm still like meeting people here, so it just wasn't the right time. But I'm thinking that hopefully tomorrow I can get back after it, and hopefully my luggage will be here and all will be right in the world. So with that being said, it is like 10 p.m. and I think I'm gonna go to bed right now. My roommate's actually in the shower, so I hope to get her in the vlog tomorrow. So I will just see you guys in the morning, and make sure to keep up with this journey because it's only gonna get better from here. And yeah. Okay, you guys, look what came in. It's already a mess, but I'm so excited. We're about to go to dinner, and I'll show you guys our outfits in a second. Walking around, it's super cute here.
If you want to meet
my, this is Lindsay and Hi. Brittany, and we're having a lot of fun. We're just walking around. I'm gonna do some montage just like of the cute little stores here, because I feel like we just don't have this in the US. So today is like the hottest day, so I'm wearing like a bodysuit and jean shorts, and my hair is like slicked back in a bun. And I put no makeup on because I'm literally gonna sweat it off. So it's supposed to be like 92 today, so I'm not wearing makeup. But I kind of forgot to vlog yesterday. I did kind of a lot of montage, and I hope you guys still like that. It's gonna be harder for me to like step aside and like vlog like talking clips, just because we're like constantly doing stuff and like get class and everything. So it's gonna mainly be like a lot of montage, but I hope you guys still like that. But it's been super fun, and as you saw yesterday, my luggage arrived, and I'm so happy. It was stressing me out so badly, so I'm finally wearing my own clothes, and I'm so happy. So we're just gonna continue to walk around, and I will vlog today for you guys. dinner place. Here's a little bit of a fit check.
How to be a dog.
Lindsay just got these pants from Bershka and they're so cute on her. And I'm just wearing trousers and a little corset top. So we're going to a dinner place called like Gaucho or something. But no, we went back to the hotel after we were on Portobello Street and kind of got changed and now we're going to dinner. So this is Liv.
Hello.
Hi you guys, it's Saturday and we just got back from walking around a little bit. We got these really good acai bowls earlier and I forgot to vlog it, but I will insert a picture if I figure out how to. But now we're about to go down like to the Soho area, I think, and eat dinner, walk around, and shop a little bit. We're hoping to get into this place called Sketch tonight. I don't know if you guys have heard of it, but it's like a really famous spot in London for like tea and like drinks and stuff, so it's supposed to be really cute, so we're hoping that we can get in there. And I just put on the Ilia skin tint for the first time and I really like it. I think it looks really cute and natural. I didn't want to put like a ton of heavy makeup on because I had like foundation on all day yesterday, but I just put on like that skin tint, some mascara and some blush. So we're gonna go do that and I will make sure to vlog for you guys. Last night's dinner was so good, but it kind of broke the bill. So yeah, we're about to go and I will just take you guys with us. Here's a fit check. I'll show you guys outside better, but I just have on a tube top and these Zara cargos. So yeah, let's go. Oh, we also leave on Monday and today's Saturday. So we're trying to like soak up the last bit of time that we have here before we go to Paris on Monday, and we're super excited. So I will see you guys in a little bit. Here's a fit check. I'm just wearing a tube top and these Zara cargos. I love these pants and then my New Balance tennis shoes. I got them in New York when I went. So you guys, I actually just flashed this entire store. I was trying on this top, like with my like top underneath it, just so I didn't have to try it on. Literally, my entire boob like literally just like pops out. I didn't like, it was kind of delayed my reaction, and I think I got it covered up fast enough, but literally like whole boob like out. And it happened twice too, because then I came over here into the corner to try it on like away from everyone, and it happened again. But this top is really cute and I'm getting it. So we found a little hidden gem here. It's called Bershka. And Lindsay has bought like 3 pairs of pants for the price of like 1 pair of Urban Outfitter ones. Like the first day that Lindsay got here, she bought an Urban Outfitters like pair of cargo pants. And then we came here yesterday and she found like 3 other pairs here that she liked way better, so she returned the Urban ones and got 3 pairs here. So if you're ever in London, or you can shop it online, shop Bershka because it's really cute. I actually just flashed everyone and I'm dead. Okay, I went heavy on the blush today, but I always forget to show dinner because we just like get talking and I like forget. But I just had the best pina colada of my life. It was literally life-changing. It tasted so, so good. But so if you're ever in London, go to La Porta, I think it was. That could be totally wrong, but I'm not sure. It was so good. And now it's really cold now, which we haven't really had a cold day here. Our instructor said that it was gonna be like colder in London, but other than today, it was really hot. So now it's freezing. So I'm wearing Liv's jean jacket over my top, so I'm literally frigid. But now we're walking to that Sketch place that I was talking about. Not Sketch place, but like the place is called Sketch. and we're hoping that there's like spots for us, but we're not sure. So it's also been pretty rainy today, so we've been in the hotel a lot, like just chilling out. But we're in like the Soho area again, which is so fun. It feels like New York City.
Really freezing. I can't. I have like 18 layers on.
Believe it or not, Morgan is from Boston area, so.
And I'm still cold.
I should not. It actually is really cold right now, especially because it was like 90 degrees yesterday, and now it's
97.
Like, now it's frigid.
It's like 55.
Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way.
Okay, we're about to go to bed, but as you guys saw, we ended up going to that sketch place, and it was the coolest thing ever, and we didn't have to pay anything, and all we did was just take pictures and stuff, and we actually literally saw Millie Bobby Brown in there. She was like leaving as we like had just gotten there, but we saw her, and it was so cool. Like, what are the odds that we like just see her here? It was so cool. But she was like with her boyfriend, and he was kind of like blocking her off, but it was super cool. The place was so amazing, and I've never seen anything like it. I did a lot of like montage so that you guys could see, so. And you weren't supposed to film in there, but I did anyway. But yeah, I hope you guys liked today's like montage. Tomorrow is our last day in London, so we will be going to Paris on Monday, and I think I'm gonna do a separate vlog for Paris, so. I am hoping to vlog tomorrow. We are going to a Mamma Mia musical, I think, tomorrow at some point. And I'm not sure what else we have planned, but last day in London tomorrow. I'm sad, but I am ready to go to Paris. I'm so excited. So yeah, I'm gonna go to bed, and I will just see you guys tomorrow. It's the next morning now, and me and Lindsay are walking to the same smoothie bowl place that we really liked yesterday. So I'll try to show you guys today because I never did yesterday, and they were really good. So we're gonna go there, and then we have a Mamma Mia show at like 2 today, and it's like 12. Oh, it's like 1 o'clock now. So I don't think I'll be able to film in the show, but I will just show you guys what we eat and kind of what we do the rest of the day. We'll probably go in early tonight because we leave for a train to Paris at like 6 a.m. tomorrow, so it's gonna be an early morning. So I will just show you guys when we get to the lunch place. And my outfit today is just what we matched today. She's wearing this little cute set with like a tube top, and then I have a black romper, tan blazer, and my New Balance shoes to match. So matching vibes today.